season. And in this third, it's been Lyndon, Platt, and Salo. Goal! Make it 6-1. Haslin was moved to the third line. But they keep coming. There's no doubt about it. This Vancouver team is looking not bad now. A slow start, as we mentioned many times. Won't say that anymore. But they showed great patience. And they're walking away with this win now.
An awful play behind the net. Hal Gill loses it, and Naslund picks up his second goal in the last 20 games as he pounces on the loose puck and makes a nice play to beat Raycroft.
17:29, time of that one. By Marcus Naslund.